Good evening. My name is Leslie Minch, and believe it or not, I'm an English teacher. I feel like that tends to be the trend up here tonight. So I'm the newest addition to the English department at Liberty High School. And I have the very fortunate opportunity tonight of presenting Sam with the Humanitarian Hope Award for LHS. But I'm unfortunate as well. And you might be thinking, what? You might say, what is this girl saying right now? She's unfortunate? Well, let me tell you why. I'm unfortunate because I am just Sam's advisory teacher. I'm not his English teacher, meaning I only get to see him a couple of times a month. And it's only for 30 minutes as opposed to 45 minutes every single school day. And I wish I got to see this guy more, I tell you that. Even with my limited time that I've had with Sam in my personal classroom, he has, from the get-go, especially stood out to me. The reasons stretch a mile, and I don't have the time to do them justice tonight, but I will say that he is very deserving, the very deserving recipient of this recognition, because he is the best and truest kind of humanitarian, the kind you don't have to ask. Sam is always there with a smile on his face, a greeting, and helping and serving hands. So thank you and congratulations tonight, Sam.